Known for his non-violent campaigns of civil disobedience, Mahatma Gandhi became an international symbol of peace and human rights.
Gandhi has been able to inspire more and more people throughout the history.
Born on October 2, 1869 in Porbandar, India, Mohandas Gandhi began work in 1893 as a lawyer in South Africa, where he suffered a pivotal encounter of racial injustice. He trained as an attorney in England and his first legal job was in South Africa. When he was on a train, bitten Maston Bird, he was thrown out of the train because
even though he had a first class train ticket, Indians were not able to ride in a first class train. This was a time racial segregations are in South Africa. This was a seminal moment in his life which turned his life into social justice and civil rights.
While in South Africa, Gandhi organized the Indian community to oppose prejudice and racial discrimination through nonviolent resistance. During his more than 20 years in the country, Gandhi was arrested 6 times for his acts against the South African government.
What Gandhiji means by nonviolence is to not respond to your oppressor or to your attacker with equal violence. But he used his body, he used his words, he used the community. When you get enough people rising together to stand in protest, there is a power there.
When Gandhi returned to India in 1915, he became well known as a humanitarian and rising political figure. Gandhi also worked for Indian independence over British rule and later was given the name Mahatma, meaning great soul.
His image was an iconic of himself in a simple dhoti and simple robe, walking quickly with leading masses of people with a walking stick, and this really electrified the true visionary of the world. And this also made him a known popular person in all throughout India.
After a peaceful protest turned into violent in 1922, Gandhi was imprisoned for conspiracy of 2 years. In 1930, Gandhi organized a revolutionary 23-day, 241-mile salt march to the sea, and that same year he was named Time Magazine's Man of the Year.
The salt march was probably the most symbolic act of Gandhi's life. It was a protest against British tax law, which is taxes, salt, that all Indians had to buy iron. So, as Indians are going to the Indian Ocean to get Indian salt, they are being arrested by the thousands, and that one symbol, that one image really highlighted how unjust British rule was.
Through his peaceful acts of resistance, which included boycotts, protests and fasting, Gandhi helped India gain independence on August 15, 1947. But 6 months later, on January 30, 1948, Gandhi was killed when an assassin fired 3 bullets into his chest at a point-blank range.
Gandhiji brought about changes in non-violent, and this inspired so many civil rights in United States of America, and this also inspired the Nelson Mandela and his leadership towards the dismantlement of apartheid of the South Africa. Gandhi was a true visionary, and the world never been the same since.